We welcome you all to the orientation of the admission process in Premier Homeopathic Medical College and Hospital with all-round facilities in the country. J.R. Kisan Homeopathic Medical College and Hospital, Rohtak, Haryana is the only homeopathic medical college in Haryana. Mr. Suresh Kumar Nandal is the chairman of this trust, which was established in 1984 in loving memory of late Chaudhary Jagiramji. The primary mission of this trust is to establish and promote homeopathy as an effective and viable system of medicine globally. Homeopathy was officially accepted as an efficient and potential system of medicine in 1973 through the Parliament by enacting Homeopathic Central Council Act 1973. Principal Dr. H.S. Mondal is an eminent and efficient administrator who is wholeheartedly dedicated towards the upliftment of the institute. He takes care that everything runs efficiently in the institute and works towards betterment of the students tirelessly. Facilities in the college are numerous. Surgical department has the best tools to give the students of surgery an overview of kind of surgical conditions which they can face in their clinical setup. They are familiarized with all routine pre-surgical and surgical procedures and given hands-on lectures wherever possible. It is well engaged in teaching facilities pertaining to undergraduate medical courses as well as postgraduate training in surgery. A strong teaching team conducts the theory classes, seminars, practical clinical teaching and surgery training using all audiovisual and IT gadgets. There are various lecture halls with modern and comfortable seating facilities equipped with digital tools. We believe in making learning an enriching experience through qualitative learning environment. The strong teaching team conducts theory classes, seminars, practical clinical teaching, and other teachings through various tools and gadgets. The department has acquired computers, handycams, and digital cameras for recording clinical meetings. The lecture halls are air-conditioned with audio-visual tools, microphones, LCD projectors, etc. and can be converted into e-class and virtual class whenever required. State-of-the-art class pathology lab where students will get individual working tables with all safety measures being taken into consideration. The area is sufficient to operate comfortably with all modern diagnostic facilities available. Pediatric department provides the basic skills to medical and paramedics. We have eminent faculty to make students aware of what is happening in the field of pediatrics globally. Physiological department, HOD, professor, assistant professor and readers are appointed. There is a departmental room cum seminar room with latest books and models. Practice of medicine department is also well established with latest study material and medical journals and periodicals. Computer lab is well equipped with 24/7 Wi-Fi facilities for students to optimize the latest internet resources. Repertory department is well equipped with all categories of repertories to give an overview of all kinds of repertorial procedures available so far. Community medicine department provides the hands-on experience to the students with regular educational tours, for example, to water and sewage plants, the dairy farms, communicable diseases, hospital, sugar mill, etc. Materia Medica, we have an interesting and innovative ways of teaching Materia Medica with case studies and brainstorming sessions of drug picture evolution to get a lifelong grasp of homeopathic remedies. Students are taught about different pharmaceutical resources too to understand the physiological action of drug with depth. In FMT department, the dissection lab and various specimens help students to learn about different aspects of forensic and toxicological medicine. Pharmacy department also conducts practical tours to various pharmaceutical labs, etc., and has workshops for teaching various pharmaceutical procedures. In Ops and Gynae, the students are taught about the surgical and Ops Gynae instrument and how to use them with common procedures like catheterization, Ryle's tube insertion, etc. An ACME lab is well equipped with all the well-preserved wet and dry specimens for demonstration. X-ray, MRIs and CT scan display boxes are set up for practical teaching. Organon of Medicine, the department organizes interactive academic activities on daily basis, which includes seminars, journal clubs, case presentation sessions, and didactic classes, etc. Library and Information Services Division provides the information system, which is taken care of by efficient library staff. The book bank and archive session is very active in providing the material readily. Administration and Account Services, there is an administration block which takes care of dean, principal actions and instructions and record keeping. There is College Council and a Student Council which takes care of all grievances and disciplinary actions and their services related activities. There various visits conducted by the college campus and premises, like the visit to water treatment plant, visit to sugar mill, milk plant visit. There is lot of focus on events like freshers party, annual day celebration. Hospital infrastructure is also state of the art. We have attached hospital with SMS room in the vicinity. OPDs and IPDs are well equipped to handle patients from all walks of life, and bedside clinicals and case studies give students an ample opportunity to learn. Functional labor room and OT is an excellent opportunity for students to get a chance to rub shoulders with allopathic system too, which gives them an exposure to so-called modern medicine too. Yoga and physiotherapy unit adds on to the holistic learning for the students to a broader view of holistic healing complementing with homeopathy. Medical records are all well preserved with proper labeling and confidentiality, which again provides an ample data resource for the students to do research and academic related activities. Pediatric OPD is designated for children from all walks of life. We see numerous cases related to children diseases here day in and day out. Clinical laboratory is again well equipped with latest investigational tools, and students and interns can learn here. The dispensary is very large and it has all kind of medicines available all the time. Availability of the medicines not only makes it easier for the patients to procure medicines but also helps students to learn more. There is a separate preparation room for any kind of investigations and examination and for pre-surgical analysis too. ECG room is having all the modern facilities. The students and interns can observe the technicians and the external faculty to learn how to take an ECG and read it. SMO room, the senior medical officer room, is attached to the OPD from where all the activities of OPD and IPD can be monitored. There is a separate male ward for surgery department where all kind of surgical equipments and instruments are available for learning and for investigations purposes. Similarly, the female medicine ward is also separate and has all the facilities and 24/7 doctors on call. The medicine male ward is separate and students have the opportunity to learn at bedside clinicals during their internship and house physicianship. There is a well-developed obstetrics and gynecological department where patients for gynecological problems are seen day in and day out. The students have an ample opportunity to learn about female disorders here. So that's in gist about the great facilities and opportunities which you will experience once you step in this college. So I hereby invite all of you for admission to the undergraduate and postgraduate course in homeopathy. Thank you so much.